Friends, puzzle number 7. So today I have come with a very interesting puzzle which says that there are 25 horses. We have to make them run and find the fastest 3 horses. So the question says, how many minimum races will be required to find the fastest 3 horses given the constraints? Constraint number 1, you can make maximum 5 horses run at a time. And constraint number 2, you cannot record their individual timings. You do not have a watch. So given these two constraints, how many minimum number of races are required to determine the fastest 3 horses out of 25 horses? We have to find fastest 3 horses. This is puzzle number 7. Okay, let's look at the solution. These are the first 5 races. First of all, we would number the horses. Horse number 1, number 2, number 3, number 25. So in the first race, I will make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 run, then 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, the second race, and so on. So these are first 5 races. In every race, I will find out the fastest 3 horses in that particular race because I can see them running. So let's say these are the orders. You know, in the first race, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 in the third, 1, 2, 3 in the fourth, and so on. So the moment it happens, I am sure that these horses are not my fastest 3 type of horses because they are 4th or 5th in their individual race earlier. So they can't be in the top 3 for sure. So I have deleted those horses. Now, 6th race, what I will do is, I will make the toppers run. So 1, 6, 11, 16 and 21. This is my 6th race. All the toppers. And let's say this is the order. This is first, this is second, this is third in my 6th race. So some students in my batches say the answer is 6 races. This is 1, 2, 3. But this is wrong. What is wrong here? I'm sure some of you might have figured out. Okay. The moment this order comes, I am sure that these two are obviously not my top 3 kind of horses. This is definitely the topper for sure because this is the fastest horse in the toppers. But my dear friends, I can't be sure that this is my second horse. Why? If you look at it carefully, in the first group, horse number 2 can also be the second horse. For all you know, this is the group of death. All top horses are in the first group because this is the topper here. This horse has just come runners up to the topper. So we don't know whether this horse is better than horse number 6 or not. And therefore, 6 races is not the answer. So what do? We will take the 7th race and we will make run these horses. As it is out, now these two are out for sure. So in other words, their entire group is out. Because these are 4th, 5th, so these are definitely, lesser than that. Now look at it. This horse at best can be 3rd. So if this is 3rd, these two are definitely not in top 3. Definitely, because they are behind the horse number 11, which is at best 3rd. By the same logic, this horse can come at best horse number 2nd. This can be the 2nd horse. So this can be 3rd horse, but this is definitely out of contention. And so I am remaining with 1, 2, 3, 6, 7 and 11. These are my 6 horses, out of which I am sure you have understood, I will make run 2, 3, 6, 7 and 11. Because 1, I will not waste his energy, he is a topper as it is. So these are 5 horses and out of this I will find top 2. So let's say these are the top 2. So these are my 2nd and 3rd horse, this is my 1st horse. So I think I have made myself pretty clear, the answer is 7 races. Thank you friends.